500 divided by 4. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 4, is not greater. Okay, subtract 1. Next. 10. 4 multiplied by 3, 12 is greater. Multiply by 2, 8 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next. 20. 4 multiplied by 5, 20 is not greater. Okay, 20 minus 20, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. $500 divided by 4 is $125. Okay.